The two-year divorce battle between Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie has shattered their family, and when it comes to parent loyalty, it looks like it has left their six kids split down the middle. The former couple's three oldest children, Maddox, 17, Pax, 15, and Zahara, 13, have spent most of their time with their mom since Jolie and Pitt split, and an insider says they aren't interested in seeing their dad. The A-listers recently reached a custody agreement that they chose to keep private. But, Radar Online was able to review legal documents, testimony, and text messages from the past 2 years, and the tabloid is reporting that the three oldest kids are shunning their father. It's not the big win that Brad was hoping for. He's getting the joint physical and legal custody he asked for, but there are contingencies, revealed an insider. His eldest kids never want to see dad, and that hurts him. They're on Angie's side, and always have been. This past summer, the judge in the case forced Jolie to let Pitt see the kids, and people in his camp believe that she has poisoned them against him. These three kids are at the age where they can decide things for themselves. Brad is left hoping they come to see him out of their own free will, added the source. When Pitt celebrated his 55th birthday on December 17, all of his kids, except Maddox, spent the day with him, and they also stayed overnight. This was a big deal for the kids because it was their first overnight trip to their dad since the new custody deal. Pitt's friends are worried that the Fight Club actor's relationship with Maddox is beyond repair. It was their ugly fight on a private plane in September 2016 that spurred Jolie to file for divorce, and Pitt has accepted the fact that their relationship might never recover. A source says that Pitt is sad about what has happened, but he will not force Maddox into anything. As for the three youngest kids, sources say that 12-year-old Shiloh is the biggest problem for both parents. Pitt is trying to repair his relationship with his daughter through therapy, but an insider says that it could be difficult for Pitt to regain Shiloh's trust. Shiloh's case is perhaps the most painful of all. She wants to see her father and is desperate to have some kind of relationship with him, but she's afraid of him, too, dished the insider. The two youngest, 10-year-old twins Vivian and Knox, do not have the same issues with Pitt as their siblings. Jolie has done her best to protect them from the mudslinging, and she doesn't talk about the divorce in front of them. In addition to his admitted drinking problem, Pitt reportedly wrecked his relationship with his kids by being indifferent to their needs and mistreating Jolie. Now that Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie have reached a custody agreement, they will focus on the financial part of the split, which will most likely take a few more months.